Hey guys, I'm in the middle of doing my astrology readings, but I wanted to show you, if you are a happy planner person, I have all of these happy planner. I'm going to go through them one by one if you want to sit here. All of these are extras that I have, and I have a listing up on Etsy, and I have it on Mercari also. So you get 20 pages for 10 bucks. I mean, as cheap as, if you know how much these things cost in the store, let me know. I'm just going to go through a whole bunch of them. They are full sheet. They are not missing anything. No sheet. No sheets. I love happy planners. I'm going to probably be having more happy planner stuff just because I have so much of it. I'm starting to go through some of my storage. This looks like it's empty, but that's actually a full sticker. That's like a little like write a letter thing. These are the, what is it? Studio 52? Some Agenda 52. Agenda 52 over at the Hobby Lobbies. So I have one or two of those in here, but they're 90%. No, there's probably 99% happy planner. So these are just ones I didn't use. There's nothing wrong with them. Full sheets. How are you feeling today? Squiggle marks. There's a lot of school stuff in here. I don't have kids. So if you are a teacher, do you know about happy planner? If you're a teacher, what's for dinner, food planning, meal prep ones. I don't meal prep for shit. I'll tell you that. I just eat steak and cookies every day. So no school play date. If you are a teacher, I think this, honestly, if you're a mom or a teacher, this is the, or a mom teacher, you could teach moms or you could be a mom and a teacher. This would probably be the listing for you. And if you want something specific, let me know. We're not even a quarter of the way through this. If you want something specific, let me know. I'll see if I can put together a package for you or if you want to make me an offer. Like I said, these are all, this school stuff, this is all extra stuff. If you don't have a happy planner, these will work with any planner, honestly. I mean, they're just planner stickers, but I got two of these. Any planner. I will tell you, I have been doing like the dopamine thing, the dopamine detox. And so it was so weird. I'm trying to look at my phone. I am actually. I did 7 hours less than last week. So when you look at your phone, did you know this? That when you look at your phone, what makes you keep looking at it is all the bright colors. So I have been going ham on sticker books, which is why I have so many extras here, on making my planner extra bright. If this is not a teacher page, making my sticker books extra bright and smiley, because then I'll look at my happy planner more instead of my phone. And let me tell you, it's been working. This is hair stuff. This is an Agenda 52. Food bills. I can't believe I'm going through all of these, but I am. Food. So if you see anything you like, or if you see a cluster of things you like, let me know. My phone number is right down below. Text me at 484-634-0435. You get 20 pages for 10 bucks. Now, if you ever shop the Happy Planner aisle, 30 pages is $21, okay? So it's a heck of a good deal. Plus, when you get those 30 pages, you know at least half of it is fluff. At least half of it is crap you don't want. So let me know, and I'll put something together for you. And I think we're getting close to the end. We are. This is like mauve. It's so weird because I see in the viewfinder it's showing up. It's almost like a purpley mauve. And that is the last one. And like I said, I was just in the middle of doing all of my astrology work. If you need astrology, if you need tarot, I just started doing robotic affirming coaching. That has been going hella good. People have really been loving it. I get a lot of results when I do it. If you don't know anything about it, check out, I have videos for it and I have listings for it, but basically we can just sit on the phone and go over what you want to manifest. If you're a law of attraction, law of assumption, I'm a Neville Goddard person. So, you know, we'll go over it. We'll go over what you need. You can record it and then listen back to it. And I have been having stuff manifest in like 2 days. The one was a really, really, really big one. And I think it took 5 days. So check out the robotic affirming listings. I'll have robotic affirming videos. And yeah, if you want these, this is listed on the Mercari and on the Etsy. Let me know if you need happy planner stickers. I got you covered, girl. Talk to you soon. Bye-bye, guys.